My role models would be my brothers. I idolised them growing up. I wanted to be like them. I wanted to do what they were doing, hence why I played basketball. And when I first started playing netball, they were my biggest supporters and really helped me and would go down to the local courts and shoot with me, and they still do. They trained with me over Christmas when I was training for quad series. So yeah, I just love doing them proud. They get to everything they can, and also having my parents there as well as my husband, just all of them are all my role models and my biggest heroes. Sport has taught me so many life lessons. I think a lot of resilience and patience. It's taught me how to be confident in myself, being a tall, awkward, young girl. When I played sport, I just felt right at home, and it gave me that confidence to be who I am. My teammates are so important. They're who you play for out there on court. They're who you go into battle with. They're who you want to win with. They're who you lose with. They're who you see every day for half the year. So they become more like your sisters, but yeah, they're so incredibly important.